How's it going, guys? My name is Suave Player, and welcome back to GTA 5. Alright, here we go again. And today we're going to do the mission that I wanted to do a little while. So, here we go.
What's going on? You're going to dress up as traffic cops, and you're going to rob two trust fund kids that I know and dislike intensely. Why?
We can get a good price for the vehicles in Asia. Look, complete the work, you'll all be well paid.
You're late, sugar tits.
Yep. So what's going on?
Oh, you finally get to realize your childhood dream and dress up as a cop.
Mr. Weston's research team suggests the two boys like to ride on the Sonora Freeway.
Sounds manageable.
Hey, you two get going.
Ooh, let's go, team.
Dog, I don't know if this shit is phony, homie. My life's already way the fuck out of control.
All right, look. I'm a Darwinist brother, all right? Some prosper and some struggle. Now, are you out of your goddamn mind? This is your lucky break. Choose. Now, are you going to do this, or have you simply found your level in life?
I guess we'll find out.
Yeah, I guess we will, homie.
Get in the car. All right. I get it. Alright, so... this should be easy. Please, God, let this be easy. Alright, we're in Palomino. Let's go.
Hey, Frank.
Hey, I'm nearly with these dudes, man. You guys comfortable on your end?
Yeah, I guess. We look pretty ridiculous.
Alright, man. Look, I'll see you soon.
Yeah. We'll pick you up coming through Grape Seed. Get the drivers there and get them going at speed.
Alright. Oh no. That was the wrong way. Alright. I went in the wrong way. Whoops.
I'm telling you, 2.7 millimeters.
2.7.
Hey, how about we see which one of you two is for real? So get in your car and let's see if they move as fast as your mom.
Ooh, the fool wants to race us.
We were just getting out of here anyway.
Alright.
Alright. I guess we'll race the cars then. My car. Let's get it, boy.
Thank you.
Alright, I caught up to them. My car, a-hole. Alright. Oh yeah, we're in a motorcycle, boy. Let's get it.
Faster we're going?
Gee, I don't know, officer. I try to keep it under the limit.
Well, you and your boys look like you were drag racing from where we are sitting there, so why don't you get yourself out of the car? Come on.
Officer.
Yes, it is. Get on. Come on. Hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
Get out of the fucking car.
Hey.
Get in the fucking car.
All right, we gotta make sure.
Get out of the fucking car, you pint-sized prick!
You little shit, get the fuck out of here! Go
on! Lego, boy. Oh, I have the best car in They had the best race car ever.
Well, you talk a good game. Okay, just don't scratch the car.
Too late, I already scratched the car. Yep.
Speak.
Ah, the lady from before. Devin's assistant. Good to be working with you.
It's Molly Schultz, Senior Vice President and General Counsel to Mr. Weston's holding company. And if you think it's good to be working with common thieves, well, you're very mistaken. Have you got the cars?
Wow, the whole resume. Yes, we got those.
Bring them to Hayes Auto on Little Bighorn in South Los Santos. Mr. Weston and I will meet you there.
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South L.S. for you idiots to show up.
Damn it!
Hey, Frank.
Yeah.
What'd I tell you, bro? These cars. This is an opportunity.
Yeah, if you say so. You know what, right before I met you, I was supposed to buy some racing. It feels like it come full circle to me.
Come on.
Oh, damn it. You have got to be kidding me. I'm in first place.
Gentlemen, I love you all. Oh, God, this is going to be fantastic. One kid and two old creeps. Who the fuck would have thought?
Gentlemen, move the vehicles.
Hey, give me 5, 5, and 5. Oh, hey, just kiss, homie. Boom.
Dog, come on, man. You got the fucking paper?
Absolutely. Look, you finish the job, you get the paper. The order was for 5 cars. If I'm not mistaken, that's only 2.
Just give me the fucking money now!
Oh, I'm so scared. I really, really am. But you know what? I'm a payment on completion of work type of guy. You don't like the job? Take a fucking walk.
Like, come on, man. Hold on. So what's next, man?
Well, it's the Z-type.
Chad Mulligan.
Lay it on him, kid.
Mulligan's a record producer. He's going for a messy divorce. He's hiding his valuable assets, including the car, so that makes it complicated. He'll clock any ground surveillance we run. All we've got to go on is that the car's in a lockup in Howick.
So we just go from house to house?
Not quite. We have access to an LSPD helicopter. The computer on board can ID pedestrians from a chip in their driver's license. Find Mulligan and Howick, follow him to the lockup. Someone on the ground collects the car.
All right, so who does what?
You're not needed for this job. Phillips, you're in the chopper. Clinton, you're on the ground.
Yeah, I don't understand the deal between you two.
Yeah, well, I don't understand the deal between you two either. But you know what? Life is just one long mystery. Bye-bye, gentlemen, and stay spiritual. Oh, and Michael, I'll be in touch about your friend, Solomon.
All right, good.
Oh, okay. Alright guys, well, I hope you guys have, hope you guys have a good weekend. I really appreciate you, the guys who has supported me. Let me know in the comments below if you want me to play some more of this Grand Theft Auto 5, because I'm really looking forward you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you in the next one. Remember to leave a like, subscribe if you want, and as always, guys, peace.